at this empty room. Looked at a thousand different pictures that your mother took of you. You see, I had this crazy dream last night. This man, he talked to me. He told me everything that's good and bad about my history. But he said that you are the future. He said that you are the future. And the future looks good. You are the future.
Folding a flag takes two people, just like a marriage, and it demonstrates that we need to work together.
Take it in, but don't look down.
I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Been waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
And I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
Drive out to the Milky Way. It's 2 a.m., you know. place because what happens is 10 years, a second dog, and two children later fly by, and you have no idea what the hell just happened. So I will first start with Lindsey. The toilet seat will never be put down again, like ever, okay? So as a wife, you just have to deal with it. As a wife, you now must give your husband all the same love and support that you do your cats. And last but not least, no matter what he says about the Vikings, the Packers are always going to be better.
No, I'm just kidding.
As a husband, you must always be the first to deal with all the creepy crawlies that you ever encounter. Even if you are right in the middle of something, your wife will argue with you less if you are cleaning. Like, really cleaning. Like, not just pick up stuff, but like you're scrubbing, okay? And last but not least, she will be much less dangerous with a glass of wine in her hand, because wine will fix about any problem. And to that, I ask that we all raise our glasses as we celebrate the marriage of Lindsey and Kyler.